Michelle and Angel are still selling the 50-50 raffle tickets. $2 a ticket. Have a guy. And a pretty good start indeed as they are. Kennedy not messing around at all. He knows he's in with a big show of this title. Liam Williams and James Kennedy are the two. Now Kennedy and them still over there now. They had a little bit of a march on the A1 car. Right over there is A1. Graham Williams in bother in the 21 car. But it's Kennedy from Tristan Johnson's 20. Kristen Brown, Randy Morgan. Oh, you see the benefit of this junior Formula 500 racing. Firstly, Nick Hodges and now Randy Morgan. These youngsters have come on big time. They're starting to get a little bit strung out now. The 85 back in the pack there, Gary Edwards, but it's still a 29 of James Kennedy. Looking to make it. Win number two for him tonight if he possibly can. There's only three laps to go and he looks good to do it. Make a statement to Liam Williams in second place. Tristan Johnson, Kristen Brown still in third spot. Two laps from home and it's still a 29 over James Kennedy. Followed in by Tristan Johnson, Kristen Brown. Then the 10 of Randy Moore and the 51 Piper Ogilvie. And behind the hungry Glenn Morgan. We got problems down there for Brian Williams. They finish off now on the last lap with less than one to go and he's doing it beautifully out in front. Checkered flag time now. Put this together for him, James Kennedy. The 20th. Tristan Johnson in second place. The 3. Of Kristen Brown in third. Followed in by the 10 of Randy Morgan. Piper Ogilvie's right up there in first spot in the 51. Followed by the 28 of Glenn Morgan. The 88 of Nathan Prommer. The 57 of Dion Prowse. The 9 of Marshall Lewis. The 43 of Marshall Lewis. And the 85 of Gary Edwards. Race time 151.115. James Kennedy with a 13 seconds. So that was excellent work out there. 13.675. So these two protagonists, Liam Williams and James Kennedy, trying to make statement after statement back and forth to each other.